everyone, this is Hannah and welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, so look at that. Obviously, lumipat na naman ako. Okay, it's because Ursula happened. For those of you who don't know, grabe yung na-experience ng Boracay during the typhoon Ursula. Walang kuryente, walang tubig, walang signal, internet, everything. We were like out of this world. Okay, so maraming mga na-damage na properties and isa na dun yung tinitirahan ko before. Okay, so nakita niyo naman yung room tour vlog ko before last year. Okay, so pang-apat ko na nalipat ito. Okay, basta pang-apat ko na niya sa inyo. So this is the fourth time na lumipat ako ng apartment and hopefully hindi na ako lilipat dito na ako for good because nakakapagod din naman kasi look at that. Ang dami-dami kong gamit. 'Di ba? Nung pumunta ako dito sa Boracay, natatandaan ko, isang maleta lang ako tapos duffel bag. Pero ngayon, kasya pa ba 'to sa isang maleta? Parang hindi na, eh, 'di ba? Okay, so medyo sinisipon din ako today. Kaya pasensya na niyo yung boses ko. As you can see, medyo cluttered pa yung area. May mga parts pa ako na di na ligpit. So today, I will be doing a room tour vlog. But before that, ayusin muna natin yung lugar kasi di pa ako completely settled. Okay?
Ayan, lumipat na ako ng location kasi nakapagod ko may estimate in 2-1. Yun nga guys, lumipat ako dahil marami ng leaks sa previous na tinitirahan ko. Hindi ko pa actually alam na lilipat kami. Parang instant lang to. Nung kasagsagan ng bagyo, nag-decide yung parents ko na alilipat na lang. And thankfully, yung caretaker na tinitirahan ko before, may nag-approach sa kanya na may-ari ng bahay na aalis daw sila. Pupunta daw sila ng Iligan. Tsaka kailangan daw nila ng caretaker. So ayun, manilang caretaker. Yung caretaker din na tinitirahan namin. And then, sinuggest na doon na lang ako lumipat sa bagong bahay na babantayan niya. So, eto na siya. I was on duty while nag-uusap yung parents ko na lilipat. So, nung pauwi ako, kasakay ako ng habal. Tapos, nakita ko yung mga kapatid ko, bitbit nila yung mga bag ko, mga unan. Sabi ko, saan kayo pupunta? Sabi ng kapatid ko, ate, lipat daw kasi ganito nangyari sa bahay. Ganito. Sabi ko, hindi naman ako pumayag na lipat. Hindi naman ako pumayag na lumipat, ha. Tapos, hindi ako ready. Okay na ako doon. Kaya pa yung ayusin. Tapos, sabi ng mga kapatid ko, hindi na, lipat na daw. Edi sinunod. Okay, so sumunod ako sa kanila. Tapos sabi ko, ayoko pa naman lumipat. Parang dumadabog-dabog. At just ako. Dumadabog-dabog pa ako. Tapos no, umakyat ako. Tapos nakita ko yung kwarto tsaka yung lugar. Sabi ko, ah sige, kunin niyo pa yung lugar. So ayun. Yun pa. Maganda naman yung lugar. So parang worth it naman yung lipat. Tapos pagdating ko, tapos na. Nakahakot na sila ng lahat-lahat. Di man ako nakatulong. Kasi nga, naka-duty ako. So ganun. So yun lang guys, share ko. Okay, so maaga pa naman. So magliligpit muna ako. Okay, so magliligpit muna ako ng mga kagamitan ko dito. Kaya bot na lang yun, hindi ko kabal maghilos. But, yes, so ganun. And then after that, room tour! 2020, wow! 2020, new room. New year, new room thing. But still, the same bot. Oh my god, charm!
Okay, so ayan. Makalat. Okay, so aayusin ko yung area na to. Actually, na-segregate ko din naman yung mga gamit ko. Naayos ko na din naman siya per organizer. But, hindi pa siya completely, you know, established. Established na yun. Tapos, yan, nilagay ko na ganyan. Hindi pa ako malin-iban, but hindi pa siya na-arrange ng maayos, and so on and so forth. And also, yung lagayan ko ng mga damit, di pa din siya completely ayos. So, na kung mga room decor, tsaka mga organizer na nabili sa Lazada, ito naman, bed sheet. Tapos, ito, organizer. And yung iba, nalagay ko na sa wall. Okay, so.
All for the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Any photo, need no breaks.
Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn. Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne.
All she wanna... So, ito yung fairy light sa dati kong room. Okay, so lalagay siya natin dito. Okay, so let's see if that works. If not, then maghanap ako ng ibang way para makabit ko to. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. Shorty drive a poodle with no top. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ay. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof fall. Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when the ass out. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she laugh at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. In LA, yeah, got no brakes, yeah. Living fast, Ricky Bobby shaking bait, yeah. See the chain, yeah, it's a LA, yeah. Where's the corkboard? Yung naisip ko is ilalagay yung mga pictures namin ng BJ. So yan. Kagaya nung naka-display dun sa room ko before. Then, yung mga brand tags, kasi mahilig ako mag-collect yan. Tapos, ito meron ako nabiling pang ipet sa Lazada. Yung string na lang yung kulang, kasi parang nawala yung kasamang string nyan. Hanapin ko na lang.
Hi, everyone! Okay, so, super haggard na yung face ko. I'm so oily. And after 3 hours or more, natapos na rin ako sa general cleaning ko. So I'm excited to show you guys my room. Yeah, simple lang yung room ko. Pero, syempre, kailangan malinis para kahit simple lang siya, di ba? Maganda naman tignan. Pasok na tayo!
Okay. So this is it, you guys. This is my room. Okay, so let's start off in this corner. Okay, here on my left side is my desk. Or, yes, dito ko nilagay yung laptop ko, then my boom mic, then also a painting given to me by an artist from Station X. And tada! Ito naman yung painting ko at yung kapatid ko. So ako yung nag-sketch, tapos siya yung nag-color. Okay, so yan, nilagay niya pa ng watermark. Okay, so ayan. So papahalap natin kasi baka sabihin niya naman na di ko na-appreciate yung ginawa ng kapatid ko. Okay, so yan. Up here are the products that I use most of the time. Then my skincare products, then etc. Then my laptop tissue and my mini tripod, then my boom mic. I have some pencils and pens over there. And over here naman on the right side, hello. Okay, so here, this is my vanity mirror. Okay, so medyo old na yung mirror. Ganito na siya nung lumipat ako dito. So I have here my brushes, my eyeliners, mascaras, and everything. Syempre naman, alam niyo naman to, yung lustrous makeup set na bigay ni BJ, tsaka yung pop by Sarah na bigay din ni BJ. Tsaka I have here a makeup box, lipstick collection from Showreel, my jewelries, yan, mga bling-blings ko. Then I have lipsticks. I'm so happy naman ko ng lipsticks. Kasi noon, isang lipstick na yung nagamit ko, tsaka nanghihiram pa ako. So, ayan, I'm so happy na marami akong lipstick ngayon. Then my bling-blings, mga headbands ko. Hindi ako masyado nag-headband pag namamasyal. Ginagamit ko masyado yung kapag sa bahay para yung bangs ko dyan, dyan sa gabal. And here I have a drawer. Yan, nakalagay dyan yung makeup palettes ko. And, you know, powders, my contact lenses, more jewelry, mostly mga earrings kasi may likaw sa earrings. Watches, then yan. Jewelries, more jewelries there. Okay, so here naman is my egg treasure S. Ito ko nilalagay yung mga products na yung mga accessories na ginagamit ko all the time. So, yan. Okay, so that's it for this corner. Okay, ito pa pala. I also have here my clothes. Yan, so I like to keep it color-coded, so ayan. Ayan na siya. Hindi na ako mag-go sa details kasi baka mahaba na yung video kapag iisang ko yung mga damit ko. And going here naman is my TV. So, dinala pa ng daddy ko yan galing sa Bacolod. My speaker, yan. I have my amplifier for my electric guitar, which is right over there. I also have here my mini pantry, yan, my food area. So, tingnan natin. Ta-da! So, I have lots of food over there. Okay, so, mga canned goods mostly kasi hindi naman ako makaluto kasi wala pa akong stove. But I will try to buy. You know, yung pang-gitin lang. I have my plates, then utensils. Alright, here naman, snacks. Yan, I have noodles, diba? My specialty, noodles. Then some candy and chuchu. Alright, so this naman, this door naman leads to the bathroom. So, yeah, maliit yung bathroom. Hi, there. Okay, so I'm not gonna go further into the details. I'm not gonna get, so let's move along. And this side naman is my bed. Okay, so this is where all the action happens. Charge. Okay, so this is my bed. It's really comfy. So I have here a princess pillow that I got from Miniso. And a pink panther, also from Miniso. Gift ni BJ sa akin. And I have here a black pillowcase, which I bought from Zalora. So ito yung package na pinakita ko sa inyo kanina. Okay, so nilagay ko yung mga pictures namin ni BJ. And ang dream catcher ko. And yan. Okay, so I also bought a picture frame from Zalora, and also it came along with that very cute geometric portrait, so hindi ko na tinagal. I'll just leave it as is. And here naman is a picture of me and my brothers. Yes, we look so cute together. And also here naman is my bedside table. So I already pinned all of the remaining portraits that I have from of my friends and BJ. And also, syempre, more picture of us, yan, ganyan. Our Instax. Actually, this is BJ's Instax, so dinispay ko na kasi cute yung color niya. Okay, our picture together, and the faux succulent that I bought from Gaysana City. And also naman, and dito naman, I have three drawers. Wala siyang handle, so yun yung pinag-isipan ko pa kung pwede kong gawin para mag-handle siya. So yan, here I have our daily bread book. Okay, so every day, for every day of the year. Okay, so yan, I have power banks. Ito na siya, papayos ko pa. Then my mini fan, my charger, my glasses, of course. Night folds, ano ba tawag yun? Blinds, yan sa mata. And of course, my keys, so ayan. Okay, so that's it for the first drawer. Second one, ito na yung may handle, diba? Okay, yan, short sun. Okay, so this one is my action cam, some extra chargers, my AirPods, and sunnies, more glasses, spare film for my Polaroid, and Hannah, yan, temporary tattoo pen. Okay, so yan. And for the last drawer, I have my personal Instax. Ito yung Instax ko, bili ko sa best friend ko. So yan, it's neon green, so cute. And also, phone cases. Yes, spare phone cases that I haven't even opened or used yet. My alcancia. Okay, so yan, alcancia ko. And extra, my wallets that I don't use anymore. Okay, so in this area, I have my board games. I like to play board games when I'm bored. Char. Okay, so ito yung mga board games na binili namin during nung blackout. Nung bagyo, so walang kuryente, walang tubig, no internet, etc. Walang signal. So we played Scrabble and Bingo instead. Ang saya namin. So ganun. Kasama ko yung family and friends ko. I also have card games. Ayan, nahulog na. I also have a card game, Uno, kahit di ako marunong maglaro niyan. So sinisave ko lang yan in case na may mga friends ako na pupunta and they know how to play the game. And yeah, they decide to play, so meron ako na ganyan. Spare perfume, my favorite perfume. So this is the perfume that I use all the time. Paris Hilton era. So yan, may nakakip akong isa pa just in case maubos na yung ginagamit ko. Okay, so more extra stuff there. Okay, and my Rubik's Cube. Yan, I also play Rubik's Cube when I'm bored. My art materials. Okay, so FYI, hindi po ako artist ha, hindi po ako legit na painter. I just like to, you know, draw or paint during my free time. Kasi diba, wala ka namang ginagawa, so magdoodle ka na lang. My papers, yan. And in this area naman is my wardrobe. Okay, so you see, ang dami ko ng damit. Nung pagpunta ko dito, ito lang yung maleta ang dala ko. Ngayon, hindi ko alam. Kakasya ko ba ito lahat? So, ayan. I have my hats. Okay, some of them I haven't used yet. Okay, so, ayan. My acoustic guitar named Noah. Ayan. And my electric guitar named Primo. Ayan. So, may pangalan yung gitara ko. Yung electric is Primo, then yung acoustic ko is Noah. So, ayan. And, you know, ayan. Salvabida. Ayan. Basta hindi ko alam kung tawag siya. Floaties. Ayan. I have floaties. Alright, so that's okay, so that's the most of it here in the internal part of my room. Okay, so ayan siya. Mas wider siya compared sa room ko before. And it's very mahangin. I like it. And very cozy, very homey. Just the way I like it. Okay, so ito naman yung external area ng kwarto ko. So ito yung kwarto ko. Ayan. I have shoes over there. And ito naman yung nasa labas niya. So meron akong very simple na upuan. It's very cozy. Ayan, upo ka dito. And then the view is very wonderful. Pwede kang lumabas siya kaman. Char. Okay, so yan, mahangin.
All for the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
You guys for this room tour. Okay, so
yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you have any other suggestions on what videos I should be doing next, feel free to comment down in the comment section below, and also don't forget to click like and subscribe. So thank you again, you guys, for watching, and have a good day. Oh,